From the day until the day, throw it all away. Let's talk about it, cause I can't do without it. Your love, it means so much to me. Can't you see, right here I'll always be.
Oh, by the way, did I say I was here to stay? Right here beside you, I will never deny you my love. You're everything to me, can't you see? I will give it to you unselfishly.
Because I need you so, oh baby. And I will never ever let you go. I'll bring you flowers in the pouring rain. Living without you is driving me insane. I'll bring you flowers, I'll make your day. Tears you cry, I'll dry them all away, away.
And if one day you went away, I felt so lonely inside. I can't deny it, I'll break down and cry. And all these flowers, they will wilt in the rain. They will cause me misery and pain.
Because I need you so, oh baby.
And I will never ever let you go. I'll bring you flowers in the pouring rain. Living without you is driving me insane. I'll bring you flowers, I'll make your day. These tears you cry, I'll dry them all away, upward.
I'll bring you flowers in the pouring rain. Living without you is driving me insane. I'll bring you flowers, I'll make your day. The tears you cry, I'll dry them all away. Without you is driving me insane.
I'll bring you flowers, I'll make your day. The tears you cry, I'll dry them all away.
But I needed somebody who will always be there. No, don't you promise me the world in all that I've already heard. This time around for me, baby. Words are so easy to say. That's why you got to show me love.
When I hold you, baby, feel your heartbeat close to me. I wanna stay in your arms forever. Only love can set you free.
When I hold you, baby,
set you free.
Nice.
No, my job today is pretty easy. I've just had to turn up. So thanks all for coming. It's been a bit of a roller coaster for us, having to postpone it four times, but we eventually got here. So yeah, I'm just going to say some thank yous. I'm going to start off with Mum, Dad and Chris. Thank you.
Cheers.
If these guys weren't here, we wouldn't have been able to do this today. So, yeah, this is... let's have a round of applause, please. Thank you. The next thank you is to the girls in the green at the back.
Yes.
Average. No, you're all right. You all look decent, yeah. And the boys in the green at the front. And these two. For my mediocre stag do, which was probably one of the best stag do's I've ever been on. I've only been on two. We'll have another one tonight if you want. But anyway, there's some people who are not with us anymore. I'm not going to go into that, but I'm sure they're looking down on us tonight. So, that's all I've got to say. Thanks very much for coming. Can we have a drink? Cheers, guys. Thank you.
Sometimes people ask you, what's your most proud thing in your life? What's your best achievement? And I don't really need to answer that, because it's clear for all to see, I think. But if anybody asks me what I like doing best of all, it's going out for a meal with these guys, or going camping, or barbecue, or whatever. And I think the proudest thing I could say is I'm proud to be the parent, but I'd also like to think that we're friends, mates, and pals, as well as parents. Can't get away from being a parent, but I'd like to think that we're pals. And the proudest thing I could actually say is I'm proud to say we are parents. And we love you very, very, very much. Okay? That's it.
Thank you.
I am really, really proud to be standing here today as a big brother, and echo what Dad's just said, really, as mates. We don't see each other that often, we don't speak that often, but there's that underlying partnership that we've got. We've known each other, obviously, forever, and to be standing here today, having seen him marry the girl of his dreams, just it's the best thing in the world, so... We're obviously brothers, as I've said, we don't have a lot in common. The one thing we do have in common is our parents and the unconditional love, support through thick and thin. They'd drop anything for us, although I think Mum has stopped picking you up at 3 o'clock in the morning. Leon does that now. And I think we'd both say, unquestionably, we love you both to bits and we thank you for everything that you do for us. Leanne. I've had a brother, I've never had a sister until today. She made me fill up when she walked down the aisle, so I don't know how she made Sim fill up. Absolutely stunningly beautiful. I remember when Sim phoned us, we were at an evening do, I think, somewhere, weren't we? And he rang and he says, I really, really like her. She's the one. I'm really, really pleased you've taken his name, because I still can't say yours. I can't think of anyone else I'd rather have joining our family, and I'm delighted that you've finally managed to make it to this day. So, congratulations.
I need to contemplate that you're not mine anymore.